Today's telecast is presented live from Brawltimore Scaryland and we're at B&D Spank Stadium for today's game. The stadium is sold out and the atmosphere is electric. The fans want to see some hard-hitting carnage, and so do I.
I heard they said he was famous for crabs. So if you get lucky tonight, Grim, make sure you take a shampoo with that Quell lotion and see a doctor.
Today's matchup is going to be a good one. The teams take the field. The Los Scandalous Volts take on the Baltimore Razors. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say. Are you ready for some MFL action?
Am I? I love MILFs. Mutants I'd like to fuck.
He said MFL, not M-I-L-F, you halfwit.
Ow! I thought you were talking about the Mayhem Bowl halftime MILF lingerie girls team. What, a zombie QB with that big rack of ribs and almost no waist at all? Oh-oh!
The burn returner was maimed by the opposing team, so it's up to the next man to replace him.
Yeah, what exactly is a burn returner, Grim?
You know, players who catch kickoffs and punts and run them back through the teeth of the defense. They have the lowest survivability rate of any player in the league.
The next man up just sat back down on the bench. He probably cramped his pants.
Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. Why the world hates kickers.
I kind of feel sorry for him.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
Another loser bites the dust. And the MFL winning is really about how much you want it, Bricks.
Well, he clearly didn't want to live as much as the other guy. That's a good point, Grim.
Points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not your own.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
He just picked the receiver's pocket and the defense gets a turnover. Oh, with the punishing hit. And it's first and ten. Does the QB know which team he's on?
I don't even know where I'm at.
If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. Oh, no, that was totally unnecessary. I gotta see that one again.
It was also freaking awesome. I hope they have raincoats in the front row, because that was splattering everywhere.
jailbreak, and the defense jumps offside to kill the ref. Oh, crowd's loving it. First down and six. And he was running like he had a load in his pants. Picks up maybe two.
We always ran with a load in our pants, Grim. It's a pretty good defensive tool. Except the zombies. They are freaks.
I hope you covered your ears. Oh, great catch! And that's a touchdown! Touchdown! Any mistakes here, just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. Straight through the uprights. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. First and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
And the ball is lateral to his teammate. We're talking street ball here, Briggs. Oh, great tackle. When his brain is unscrambled, he'll be thinking about that hit.
Yeah, most likely in a convalescent home.
And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two, hot
three. And that's why they call it the money shot. And that'll bring up second and one.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
Boom, and he's dead.
Oh, bingo, I got bingo, Grim.
Oh, man, Bricks, you gotta love a player who goes down fighting. Up 7 yards right there. Second and three.
Not one.
And the defense gets another pick. Man, rough day.
Hey, Grim, what if interceptions come?
He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path. Bam! Say goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
Goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
You're an idiot.
The offense is running low on blockers. They have only two left. If they lose another, it's game over. First down and one. The quarterback passes the ball and it rebounds back.
He can't get rid
of it. Oh, man, the defense brought a sack lunch today. Hey, don't eat him. Not until he's cooked. Second down and nine.
Hot one, hot two.
kid. You know what? I'm the greatest. I'm the greatest. Greatest, I tell you.
You know, this should be easy, but with kickers, you never know. It's good. The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five!
It's not how many times you fall, it's how you get back up.
Yeah, in this particular case, I'm thinking defibrillators and 100 cc's of adrenaline.
Yeah, they both wouldn't hurt either.
Did somebody say cocaine?
And it's first and 10. Looks like the coach is ripping that play from the playbook. What a dud. Second down and 10. Third down and long. He's leaving it all out on the field today. And there's his large intestines over there, his liver.
I think his spleen is stuck on that guy's cleat.
No, that's a gallbladder.
Oh, my bad.
And they'll line up for the punt here. That one. Let's see if they can. No return on this punt. The defense will just down it.
I can't tell if he's smart or scared. Either way, the ball's down.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one. Hot two.
Catch the ball. Get the first down and don't. Boom. Dead and down. Nothing more to say about this guy except maybe a eulogy.
Well, he was a violent alcoholic, a terrible father, and he did some nasty things to dogs. But, he was a great ball player. That's really what counts at the end of the day, right?
And it's first and 10.
Not one.
He is rolling thunder and four. Oh, he was hitting mid-hurdle and fumbles the ball. He's at the 40. He's at the 30. The 20. The 10. He might catch him.
Oh, you fat little guilt.
The offense is down to their last lineman. If they lose him, they'll have to forfeit. Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make them pay. And he just slipped away like a greased pig. And it's first and 10.
Hot one.
Second down and long.
Hot one. Hot two. Hot.
Hey, man, he's on the pedal now.
Third down and the QB is saying his prayers.
Hot one, hot two.
Boom, dead and down. He just sent a message. for that hit.
Yeah, the message was you can't kill the messenger, because he's going to kill you. Then he won't be able to read the message, because the messenger killed him. I'm going in circles.
He's at the 20. Oh, the unstoppable force meets the explodable object.
Man, this guy could teach you a thing or two, Chris.
He's an arc, Bricks. He probably only knows a thing or two.
Hey, want me to tell him what you just said?
Yeah, no need for that. Let the man dance. It was cold. And the offense has only two running backs left, and the defense is licking their lips.
I think they want to hit those last two runners for this Eichmann.
Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. You have got to be kidding me. My sister could have made that kick. It's the end of the first quarter, and I just want to say that this is the ugliest thing I've ever seen. Other than my mother-in-law, of course. When you get knocked down, you got to get right back up and fight.
What about when you get knocked up? What do you do then?
Run.
Sacks. Has anybody seen my powder? I'm itching like crazy over here.
Second down in a very lot. And like a mini finds open space, is running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jets, you son of a bitch.
Holy!
Oh, that was totally uncalled for. That's why we love the MFL. Well, little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Here comes the kicker.
Can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chick wearing a wig.
And it's first and 10. That would have been a disappointing run. It's even a worse throw.
Oh, man, he just killed that guy.
Well, if the ref didn't see it, at least the mortician did. He's coming out in the field now. Second down and 9. Oh, now the offense is getting kills.
This is a really violent game, guys. It's fantastic.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
Second down and more than the QB would like.
Hot one, hot two, hot.
And he picks up about 6 on the play. Boom, dead and down. Nothing more to say about this guy except maybe a eulogy.
Well, he was a violent alcoholic, a terrible father, and he did some nasty things to dogs. But, he was a great ball player. That's really what counts at the end of the day, right?
And that'll bring up 3rd down and 7. Still got his leg. He's gonna need all of it for this kick.
Hey, a Sawbuck says he misses.
Oh man, he shanked that. There goes my spread. And it's first and 10. This week, the ref calls a penalty. You know, the MFL has eliminated almost every penalty in the rule book, and yet it still feels like there's way too many penalties.
Stupid jerks. You guys suck.
Second down, and ain't gonna happen, partner. Was stuck to him like glue. Third down and forever.
It looks like the defense handed a shrinking pill.
At this rate, the QB's gonna have devastating hit, knock the ball loose. Oh, and he breaks free and has nothing but open field in front of him. And here comes the extra point attempt. It's good. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
Any proud of that?
Yeah, that's why he named his clothing company Lukewarm Threads. Their marketing team hates it.
And it's first and 10. And he's off to the races. He's at the 40. The 30. The 20. He's at the 10. Oh, and the quarterback threads the needle for a first down. First down and 5. He was starting to go somewhere, but he gets stumped after 3.
They usually stop me after 3, too. You know, the all-you-can-eat buffets? They're not as literal as you'd think.
Second down and 2. Kill.
Did you know late hits are one of the leading causes of death for mutants over 25?
I didn't know that.
Yeah, right below attending bachelor parties and owning a Sam Schwong Galaxy phone.
And these guys think kicking is for pussies, Bricks. They're going for 2.
Yeah, they got big balls, Grim.
Can't think of it yours.
2-point plays are high risk, high reward, and it just didn't pay off.
And now they're both screwed and stupid.
They need a good return here to set up the offense. They're going to be able to return this one. And it's first and 10. Close your eyes, Bricks. This is going to get ugly fast. And like Bricks and Bowles, he is loose and heading for the end zone. He could go all the way. The 10. And that'll be a first down. You know, Bricks, a lot of people have gotten...
I know I've said never hit a man when he's down. He's just plain lazy. Nice extra effort there.
The offense is down to their last running back. No rest for the weary. The last runner has to suck it up and hopefully not die. First and 2. And they line up for the extra point. Straight through the uprights. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
And it's first and ten.
I've seen this guy run through a brick wall.
Oh, and you can bury that guy because he is dead.
Oh, did you see what number he was? I gotta check it off my dead mutant bingo card. I only need one more.
Second down and nine. A brutal head-on collision. Not only does he drop the ball, but someone's going to be taking a long nap after that hit. Third down and nine. You ever had your lights knocked out like that, Bricks?
I'll take the salad, Steve. Wait, where am I?
And the quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense and calls all the plays from the line of scrimmage from here on out.
You know what they say, Grim? Step on a crack, break your mother's back. Step on a mine. I forgot how the rest of that goes.
Yeah, I don't know either, but scratch another player from the roster because he stepped on a mine and exploded his spine. Second and three, and they stop the clock with their first timeout to try and stay in this game.
Ah, nice coaching move there. Hall of Fame caliber.
Well, I mean, it's a pretty standard coaching move at this point of the game.
I won't listen to this blasphemy.
And he picks up 2 yards on the catch. Third and two, and the offense quickly calls their second timeout. That's how you do it.
Do what?
The quarterback shifts gears and goes into his hurry-up offense. If they don't pick it up here...
Timeouts are kind of like condoms, you know, Brim? You gotta use them smart if you want to score. Let's see if they did.
Don't do anything stupid here. Just punt the damn ball and play defense. And he put all of his foot into that one. And he snags the... Ooh, that hit's gonna shave a few days off his life. And it's first and ten. Now the offense is getting kills. This is really a violent game, guys. He broke free and has open field in front of him. Lost their last running back on the previous play. Next time the offense comes out in the field, they will have no running plays. Don't make any mistakes here, or they'll kick the shit out of you in the locker room. The kick is good!
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The second quarter comes to a close as the teams head for the locker room, and we take you to halftime. Brought to you by Monsanto Industries. We make genetically engineered food that is to die for. It's the start of the third quarter, and we are set to go, Bricks.
Oh, boy! Where are we going, Grim? A carnival? Huh? I'm going to go to a striptease show. Where are we going?
Hey, why don't you settle down? Just pet your rabbit, Lenny. Just pet your rabbit.
I'm a house camel and silo. I am a hell of a fellow.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and, or bloodthirsty, whichever. And it's first and ten. Oh, and he just turned ginormous. Look out! And the quarterback throws another pick. He should have eaten his Sleeties this morning. Oh, that's a vicious hit, and the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutant meat.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate. First down and three. And they run it for a couple of yards. Mama, just call him Cap'n Crunch. Another one bites the dust. And that'll bring up second and one. And that's a run for no gain.
Then it's not really a run, is it?
And that'll bring up third and one. Perfect pass and a score! And this guy has quite the female following. Listen to them.
Yeah, they all want to jump his bones!
How is the male linebacker going to jump his bones? I just lost a saw buck on that play.
They're going for 2 points. Cheap shot. Gotta love it. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yeah, that's why he named his clothing company Lukewarm Threads. Their marketing team hates it.
And it's first and ten.
Ah, another interception. Geez, you give this guy a bigger paycheck than everybody else.
Oh, that's a big-time hit. You ever been hit like that before, Bricks?
Have you seen my beer?
And it's first and ten. He was stuffed at the line of scrimmage. Second down and ten. That, my friends, was an all-pro MFL hit. And it's first and ten. Second down in a very lot. And another interception. This quarterback is going to listen to Joy Division and weep tonight. And that mutant just about met his maker on that hit.
I thought he was...
Since when is that a penalty?
Since now, I guess, Grim.
The offense has only two quarterbacks remaining on the roster. They better be careful because when those guys die, it's forfeit city. Second down and 10. Defense says enough of this BS and jumps off sides to lay waste to the referee. Way to go, guys. First down and 5. He caught it, and nothing was going to stop him from getting into the end zone.
Except maybe self-foul, but he seems to have worked through it.
Well, little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. Right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker. When I turned on the light, it wasn't a broad in my bed. It was a chip wearing a wig.
And it's first and 10. Turn your nostril hairs once and for all. Oh, that was totally uncalled for. And that's why we love the MFL. Another turnover for the defense.
You ever have a bottle of hot sauce shoved up your ass?
Quite the description of that painful hit, Junior.
Huh? No, it's a question here on this online dating profile. It doesn't say if on purpose or by accident. Yeah, I'll leave it blank.
And it's first and 10.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And the NFL keeps pounding out the death hits on WMFL 98.8, the greatest hits of all time.
Huh? Did you just say greatest hits? Where?
And that'll be second down and 4.
You think you can go toe-to-toe with me? Well, you're mistaken, man. You get up my grill, I'm gonna ruin your world. I'm gonna wreck it.
Third down, and the punter is warming up. And this guy looks like Thor on a revenge bender right now. That pass was way off target, but I'm pretty sure the QB will blame the receiver. Razors lose the game by forfeit. And as you know, Bricks, forfeit is the ancient Latin word for an ass-kicking. They battled hard, but didn't have enough to get it done.
They choked like a bunch of banana-choking chimp chunks choking on a bag of chimp dicks.
Did you just say choking on a bag of chimp dicks?
Yeah.
God, that was beautiful. With Brick Ed Mulligan and Bricks Jr. and all the folks at Evil SN want to thank you for watching this presentation of the Mutant Football League.
Today's game was brought to you by ComCrack Entertainment. They're not happy until you're not happy.